Minister of Finance Pravin Gordhan allocated 5 billion rands for higher education, but there still seems to be unrest among students. Is it enough?
And like specific schools and facilities and stuff like that. They want to expand all of those, and then they also want to allocate more scholarships towards those sporting facilities and stuff. So the more they increase their budget, the more they increase the expenses at the same time. So it'll never be enough.
Something about there being a missing middle, you know, and those people don't have to pay. So is the government really going to?